fingers are crossed.
Never changes from the back of the pack. So go get yourself a new view.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's all about the bragging rights. Gotta talk up your wins, gotta talk up your ride. Yours, for example. It's cool. But it could be way cooler. You could tweak it instead of chilling out on your couch, and you'll have something worth driving. Where I used to ride, I had a signature look. Blue and gold. You should take some time to find yours.
Three, two, one. Unleash that engine.
Thank you.
just a setback. Can you make sure it's a temporary one?
Thank you.
Smart about how you use all that horsepower.
Delta again! bastard. Fucking hell, man.
Thank you. just so you know what you're getting into, this race isn't some quarter-mile drag deal. It's a long and tricky city-to-city race against some of the meanest drivers in the country. It doesn't count for the list, and it can get rough out there. The stakes are high, but so are the rewards. Winner takes home a Koenigsegg Regera. That's one hell of an expensive car. But the guy organizing the race can afford to put it up and is crazy enough to do it. Which makes me wonder. You normally hit the legal circuit. Why strut your stuff here in an outlaw race?
Here's the thing. Latrell's... You know Latrell Jordan, right? Nice guy, hangs out at the spot? No? Anyway, he's always been there for us. Big stuff like arranging races. Little stuff like showing me where I could get parts a little cheaper. We just want to give back to him like he's given to us. So we want to win this race, modify the car for him, and... I'm talking too much. Sorry.
It's a crazy nice gesture. But that and $3 will get you a cup of coffee, and I'm not going to make it easy on you. Win the race, and then we'll see.
We don't do things the easy way. We do them the right way.
3, 2, 1.
Here we go. And remember, Latrell's counting on us. Even if he doesn't know it.
Vegas to LA road trip? People will think we're trying to get out of town. You can't even wrap yourself around a tree in here because the trees are too big. But the turns are tight enough, you're gonna try. I've got to admit, there's something special about sitting on top of this much power.
Yo.
Angeles, where racing is usually done at 5 miles an hour. Thank God we missed rush hour. Thank you.
Okay, it's ready. Now, let's see if Latrell likes it.
Well, son of a gun. You pulled it off after all.
I told you we were doing things the right way. We've got the car. Now all we have to do is make a few mods, and we're down with giving Latrell one heck of a surprise.
Going legit means leaving what this is all about behind. Not me. I'll do legal race. I'll do any kind of race where I can win. But come on. I want to be out there on the streets letting it rip, not baby with rules and safety regulations. Those are for cowards. The street is in our blood. And if that means our blood's on the street sometimes, so be it.
No.
If I do, like, 100 mile an hour past the police station, I can't ask for any more than that, can I?
They could just be busy, you know.
Oh, nice truck.
That's the one that you repaired, isn't it?
No, that's a proper truck, that.
Oh, okay.
The one I repaired was more like a poverty truck, you know?
A poverty.
So the yellow stuff is a gang. I don't know which gang it is. I just like this truck, and it's cheap as fuck. Starting money's on it is not too bad, is it? If you use it sensibly, but you just need to get a job straight away.
Yeah.
Right, you keep an eye on me truck. You lose me truck, we're getting divorced.
We're not married yet.
Ah, good point. So, you can't buy fucking ammo. Where the fuck do you
there's
get
ammo? There's two vendors in there. Try the other vendor.
Oxygen mask, weapons clip. Is that what I need?
I'm guessing so, yeah.
God. A grand a clip? You owe me a fortune.
Well, technically you owe me a fortune.
Technically not. Who built your computer?
Beer is permitted near the vehicles.
Is that what I think it is?
Yep, and it's all yours.
Tell you what, why don't you and I see what this baby can do? Now, I'm a little out of practice, but don't think you can take it easy on me. Are you ready to race? Because I sure am. Behind the wheel again, and in a beast like this, what a feeling. Take it easy on me. I can handle myself, especially against you. racing, how I've missed you. Because we got each other's bags don't mean we don't try to outdo one another. We take pride in our rides, the way they look and the way they run. You see, it's not about breaking the law. I mean, sure, there's a thrill to running outside the lines, but what we're about is something else. Something bigger.
I can't believe we pulled it off. But we did. Latrell is super happy with his car. And we're super happy that he's super happy. What more could we ask for? How about next time we keep the zillion-dollar car?
Thing you gotta understand about Teal, we may have our differences, but I have to admit he plays it straight. He earns everything he brags about. He races honest. That being said, take your hypercar from LA to Seattle and hyperkick his ass.
If you need a bite, tasty hot dogs are available.
Hyper win this!
Thank you.
I should tell you.
You're getting pretty accomplished out there. Don't let it get to your head, though. Winning's not guaranteed. You get cocky, you get sloppy.